Faculty of Environment and Resource Studies, platform 1973. This is the first school of environmental management in Thailand. We have bachelor degree students, master degree student, the program on the PhD. These three levels of international program, we serve for at least 30 field disciplinary.
Mahidol University has been one of Thailand's top universities for many years. And especially the Faculty of Environment and Resource Studies, the staffs in this faculty has very good knowledge in the field, and they have a very good IT lab. Basically, my research is the use of UAV, or everybody knows it as drones, attached with multiple sensors, gas sensor, dust sensors, and it's going to help monitor the air quality and what management level schemes we can do in order to mitigate these pollutions in an urban environment. With the interdisciplinary knowledge that I have gained from being at this faculty, we can explore the different type of tools that we can use, especially maybe in aerospace, that could help develop and improve the current environmental issues that we have right now.
I work as a deputy manager in a consultancy division of an organization which is called Duke Green Power Corporation. It's mainly responsible for operating and maintaining the existing hydropower plants in Bhutan. Apart from that, we are also involved in investigation of new hydropower projects and construction of new hydropower projects. The main reasons behind us choosing Mahidol University and Faculty of Environment and Resource Studies in particular is because the design of the program is well suited to my needs. Like, there are some of the courses that are quite interesting and new, especially for me, like environmental economics, systems approach and management systems. It's expected to enhance my skills so that I can effectively work for my organization and country at a larger scale. One of the modules for my second semester, which is practices of environmental management technology. The study area was located in Kokham sub-district in Samut-Sakon province of central Thailand. We have to look into the surrounding environment and then assess what are some of the impacts associated with those activities in that area, and accordingly discuss amongst ourselves or with the Achans, and then come up with solutions that looks at a holistic view. I want the output or the outcome of my research to be applicable in a real world situation. So once I complete my master's program here, I'll be going back, and then I will use all the skills, the knowledge, the tools and techniques that I learned from the various courses that I studied here in the assessment of the impacts, be it positive or negative, from the construction of new hydropower projects in Bhutan.
This interdisciplinary research program, we have prepared you both theoretically and practical way. That means after graduation, you'll be able to work immediately. We have high level of government section graduate from this faculty. And we have engineering and consultant on environment. We have EIA study company graduate from this faculty. A part of that, with international program, all students can extend their own higher education around the world.